If you want to register the repeater to another base station, using the auto registration method, deregister the repeater beforehand as described below. Switch off the repeater. Switch it on for 1 to 5 seconds and switch it off again. Switch it on for 25 to 35 seconds on. And switch it off again. Now the repeater is ready for a new auto registration. Switch it on. The LED flashes quickly.